Attention Pioneer, the following instructional video is a summary of your impending duties as an exoplanetary pioneer for Fixit Incorporated. Fixit pioneers have three cyclical assigned pillars of work to ultimately accomplish project assembly. Use provided blueprints to build the necessary buildings. Chart the planet and gather resources to provide desired results and improve your infrastructure. Make sure to report any unusual discoveries to R&D for analysis. Expand your factories, outposts, and pipelines through automation and augmentation. That's it. Get to work and be effective. Warning, planetfall imminent. Please remain seated during full procedure. Atmospheric entry in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Planetfall procedure initialized. Welcome to Planet Massage 2 ABB, your designated sector in the binary star system of Akicha. I am Ada, also known as Artificial Directory and Assistant, tasked to support pioneers, such as you, in their mission. You are the third of your sector to survive planetfall. Congratulations. Note: Objective-based introduction initialized. Welcome to Onboarding. First objective, please dismantle the drop pod. The resulting materials will be repurposed to construct a habitat and utility base, from now on referred to as the hub. Note, Fixit Incorporated is cost-effective and efficient. We do not waste. All important Fixit data and communication is recorded and stored in the codex, including these steps.
Ah, give me a little thing. What the clock? Can play an hour, so I need to go down and get something to drink. yes, but what did you want me to build? I didn't really get that. The hub, I guess.
Second objective, please ensure you have your Fixit Incorporated Xeno Zapper equipped before leaving the drop zone. Note, According to Fixit regulations, every pioneer should have access to a means of defense against extraterrestrial threats. Third objective, please familiarize yourself with the resource scanner to find iron. Note, the acquisition of iron is considered essential in preparation for all future objectives.
I like how it beeps depending on how close it is. The first one beeps is the closest one. So like it's spread out and the first one it hits is the first one it get on the way down. So you know which one is closest by which one's getting tapped first. Oh, I know why. They don't stay on the weather. So it's down there somewhere. And sometimes the closest one is not the easiest one to get. Fuck. Did I? Oh. Fuck off. Hello.
Det er du helt alene i Satisfactory.
Ja.
Sorry.
Du sagde, jeg kunne gå igennem
Patronen.
Ja.
Viser dig meget basic.
Au, for fanden da. Hvor blev den af?
Fourth objective, build the hub. Note, to complete this objective, the resources salvaged from the drop pod will be consumed. Caution, ensure the hub is built on spacious open terrain close to the presence of iron sources. Failure to do so will likely result in non-optimal progress. Congratulations, you have unlocked Hub Feature Manual Craft Bench. Hub Feature Hub Terminal. Fifth objective, complete Hub Upgrade 1. Note, the Craft Bench and Hub Terminal are essential for progression to the next objective. Workshop, purple miner. Congratulations, you have unlocked building, workshop, equipment, portable miner, inventory, additional slots, hub feature, personal storage. Sixth objective, complete hub upgrade 2. Note, portable miners require no power and will mine a node until their inventory is full. Note, multiple portable miners can be used on a single node. Congratulations, you have unlocked hub feature, biomass burner, scanner feature, copper, new buildings and recipes, which can be found in the build menu and craft bench respectively. Seventh objective, complete hub upgrade 3. Note, connect buildings to a biomass burner for power. Note, buildings such as the smelter require a recipe to be set. Advice, automate the smelting process and use portable miners for optimal results.
Du kan kæle med lizard. Lizard.
Hæt.
Hvorfor kan jeg ikke samle dem op? Press E to pit. Det er lizard. Lizard.
Skal du spørge at spille stille vel om det? Det er gjort sammen.
Hvor var det der funkår hen? Lige der ved slanger.
Har du lavet sig gøre for os, så gerne vil vaske dig, eller hvad?
Nej. Wow, der var jeg lige ved at jogge på. Der er så mange af de der, i det område, når jeg går ned i her tænder.
Har du valgt at starte ud i ørkenen, eller hvad?
Nej. Og nummer to til højre, den hed, jeg kan ikke huske, hvad den hed. Ørken var vist den helt til højre, og så var det den lige efter, og så var der...
Tropisk.
Den, ja, tropisk. Jeg kan starte Discord, hvis der.
Jeg kan se det på Facebook.
Jeg kan også, du kan også se det på Twitch. Jeg siger bare, Facebook kun understøtter 27p.
Hvorfor står den på snuden, det var da irriterende? Se, så er det jo en fed kamp, når man kommer ind, og så bare kun vælger et fly til at starte med, og så man bare kun er i livet det.
Ja.
Congratulations, you have unlocked scanner feature, limestone. New buildings and recipes, which can be found in the build menu and craft bench respectively. Eighth objective, complete hub upgrade 4. Note, use power poles to expand the power network for optimal results.
Thank you.
Men jeg skal nok ikke regne med, at han starter op. Hver sidst på dagen.
Hva?
Han plejer ikke at være op før sådan hen omkring midterstedet, det er jo.
Og jeg mangler strøm der i det. Hvad fanden det? Sandsække.
Skal bare hoppe til siden, og så gå hen og tage den to gange og hoppe til siden.
Jo, for fanden. Jeg har taget, hvad jeg skulle bruge, tror jeg.
Hvad siger du? Hvad siger du, mor? Thank you. Hold nu op. Hvad er det? Kommer nemlig til dig.
Ja.
I
Congratulations, you have unlocked building, conveyor belts and poles, inventory, additional slots. Ninth objective, complete hub upgrade 5. Note, portable miners cannot be connected to conveyor belts. Advice, when planning the construction of buildings, note the placement of conveyor belts.
Laver man portal ball mining.
Og ind i dit bygningsalej.
Det ligger ikke derinde. Er det fordi jeg ikke kan lave det nu?
Har du lavet en crafting bench eller en workstation?
Nej, det kan være, hvad der er for måske.
Equipment workstation?
Ja.
Det går under production.
Nej, jeg bygger begge to, så...
Det andet, det er det samme, som du har inde. Den der, det er den samme, som du har derinde okay. I... op.
Jeg kan se. Bare to rør.
Bare skælde den anden der, ikke?
Nå ja, det er også det rigtigt. Alle de fucking knapper. Sådan.
Mangler du så bare tre rør?
Nå, ja. Det er vel, når de smelter, er det ikke?
Jo. Det hedder ikke.
Nå ja, det kan være, at jeg lige skulle lave den om til...
Inventory.
Ja, jeg har den på mig.
Oh. Det er godt.
lige ud med pincelak.
Ja. Thank you.
Game shows.
Congratulations, you have unlocked building miner mark 1, building storage container, hub feature, additional biomass burner. 10th objective, complete hub upgrade 6. Note, there are no notes.
Jeg skal ikke rigtig lige finde noget sted, hvor fanden man kan lave en server. Servers
udbyder
der allerede
begyndt
at skrive sig.
Ja, det
var godt. Hosting Satisfactory Servers, ja. Is coming soon.
Men eftersom det ikke ved, hvornår de er færdige med det kirte server, så er det jo lidt svært.